It is very dangerous to have a plan B because you're cutting yourself off from the chance of really succeeding. And the reason, one of the main reasons why people want to have a plan B is because they are worried about failing. What is if I fail, then I don't have anything else? Well, let me tell you something. Don't be afraid of failing because there's nothing wrong with failing. You have to fail in order to climb that ladder. There's no one that doesn't fail. Michael Jordan said in one of his interviews, when they said, "You are unbelievable, you're the greatest basketball player of all times. I mean, tell me about that." And he says, "Well, you're just mentioning the successes." But he says, "For me to become the greatest basketball player, I missed 9,000 shots when I was playing basketball at the NBA games." Does it make him a failure? No. He's one of the greatest basketball players of all times, but he failed 9,000 times. Do you get it? We all fail. It's okay. What is not okay is that when you fail, you stay down. Whoever stays down is a loser. And winners will fail and get up. Fail and get up. Fail and get up. You always get up. That is a winner. That is a winner. We all have losses. This is okay. And this is why I say, don't be worried about losing, because when you're afraid of losing, then you get frozen. You get stiff. You're not relaxed. You got to be, in order to perform well in anything, if it's in boxing or if it is on your job or with your thinking, is only happening when you relax. So relax. It's okay to fail. Let's just go all out and give it everything that you've got. That's what it is all about. So don't be afraid to fail.